So I hired new security from Baltimore.
I hired new security from Baltimore, my hometown, and his strategies are a little bit different. I hired new security from Baltimore. My hometown, and his strategies are a little bit different than what I'm used to.
hired new security from Baltimore, my hometown. And his strategies are a little bit different than what I'm used to. So, yeah.
What you need me to do?
When I'm out, fans have a tendency of running up on me. I don't like to feel attacked, so.
So you want me to shoot them motherfuckers?
Well, they're fans, so no one needs to be shot, per se.
All right, so I can stab them real quick. It's a little bit more quieter.
He has this way of making himself comfortable with his surroundings. He sings loudly. Good morning, it's Jess with the Mess, and my news is real. Yes. Can you stop singing it? I'm trying to.
Oh, my bad, Dwight Usher. It's hard for me to say, this is coming from her.
And then the way he talks to people, like his personal conversations are.
And every time I come over that motherfucker, I gotta get that nigga some shit. I'm gonna shoot that motherfucker in the head, then I'm gonna blow that motherfucking house up. Hold up one sec, grandma. Somebody on the line.
And then I think he thinks I'm on his time. Like, I may ask him to do something, and he just... Hey, I'm hungry. I wanted to head out and get something to eat, so...
We're gonna finish watching this. My shit right here.
So, still looking for security. Fucking all.